should've put a ring on it. Walking by what you see that ain't on it. Just feel like you think you should've put a ring on it. Oh, 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 to infinity and beyond. Pull me in into your arms. Say I'm the one you want.
If you don't feel like a ghost, I'll be gone.
All the single ladies, all the single ladies, all the single ladies, put your hands up. Cause if you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. Don't be mad what you see that he wanted.
Pakinggan natin ang journey natin kung nagustuhan ba ang performance mo. Ate Shawi.
Jayonce.
Jayonce. Yeah.
That was awesome! My God! In fairness kay JR, I couldn't, you know, I couldn't imagine eh, what you were gonna do, how you were gonna do it, kasi ako nga, di ko magawa. Oh, but my goodness, that was not an easy thing, kasi yung, syempre, boses yung, baba yung placement ng boses ni B, ni Beyonce, ni Queen B. Tapos ano, yung pinapalseto niya, I mean, ang hirap sumayaw while you're singing and pretending to have the vocal, vocal prowess of a girl like Beyonce.
Diba
na napaka-powerful ng pipes. Syempre, we'll forgive you for the vocals because, well, you still did a good job, even if you didn't sound exactly like her. But some points, meron eh. Meron. Hindi siya perfect na perfect, pero maganda siya. Ang galing. Thank you, JR.
Thank you.
Hirap mo, no?
Thanks, Ate Shawi. Jed!
Kanina, there were full, may full voice, may falsetto, and you know, medyo dun medyo na off ng konti.
Yes, yes.
But, you know, you just went on. And yung na-impress talaga ako sa'yo, yung pagsayaw mo ng sequence ng buong Single Ladies na sequence.
Jed, katumbas ng sayaw na yan, natumba yung truck. Tingnan mo yung heels niya. Nakaganon na yung heels niya.
Oh, pero
hindi kaya, eh. Oh.
Pero di namin nahalata. You know, the show went on, the performance went on, and that's what I really like about...
Yeah. Sumasabay sa G-Force.
Oh, sumasabay sa G-Force. Yung dalawang kasama mo kanina. You know, that's what carried the entire performance was that you just went on and a little bit conscious during the first part, but towards the middle and the end, you embraced everything. So, great job, JR.
Thank you, Sir Jed.
Alright.
Maraming salamat, Sir Jed. Ito ang inihintay ko talaga. Kung anong masasabi ni Sir Gary.
Oh, no. I had to pray for a while. Kasi parang hindi ako makapaniwala sa nakikita ko hanggang ngayon when I see you. JR, you know, the letter C for me stands out, no? And I divided it into three areas. One is your confidence. Kanina, nung lumabas yung video, sabi mo, kaya mo yan, kaya na yan, kaya. That's confidence. Then your commitment to making sure that, I think Teacher Gio was the one that said, she's fascinated na ano siya, is dun sa commitment mo. And because of that, you become convincing. So,
nice.
Confident,
galing.
Because of your confidence and your commitment, you become convincing. But I agree with the other two, na vocally, hindi sa nawawala ka sa tono, pero yun nga, yung range, you know, parang inaabangan mo yung talagang katunog ni,
yeah.
You know, sounding alike, just like Beyonce. But because of the three C's, I think that it's going to be, I mean, all the other contestants are going like this now. Parang, psst, eto na naman si JR.
Eto na naman si JR. Na naman.
Sumali pa ako, eh. Diyan naman si JR. You did well, JR.
Thank you.
Let's see what's going to happen to your score.
Let's see.
Maraming salamat, Jury.